That's a waste of wine. She says, I'll drink the wine. The only way, yeah.
Red wine is actually quite nice in here, and you could, if children are eating it, alcohol evaporates, and you cook that out, so...
Oh, I see. So you could actually give it to children, then, yeah? And when they're going to school the next day, kind of... There's trouble, eh? Are we now live on YouTube as well?
We are.
Oh, we're live on YouTube.
Yay!
Well done, Lish.
Hello.
Oh, woo-hoo! You are so talented. Done.
Finally,
at last. I'm sorry to you guys on YouTube. I do apologise, right, but technical difficulties that is now being resolved by the technician called Lish. Now, listen, if you ever need a good fitness instructor, this one is amazing, honestly. She teaches the, you know, she's actually the equivalent of me in the female form. Right, that means she is good, she moves well, and boy, is she a good teacher. So listen, if you ever need to look up, what do you call your business?
Lish Crutchley Fitness.
Lish Crutchley. Think of C-R-U-T-C-H-L-E-Y Fitness.
Oh, right. Thanks, man. You were so lovely to me there.
I know,
I'm really shocked.
I'd do anything for a fiver.
this is beginning to just...
Oh, you know, Palmer's really good at
doing that. I'm going to add a little bit of vegetable stock. So you can add more tomatoes in, because I want a bit more sauce.
Oh, excuse me, can someone talk about adult in the room?
I'm going to add some veg stock now, just to give it a bit more
liquid. Now, you're using veg stock. Now, it's interesting, we never in Jamaican cooking ever use anything like, you know, a stock cube or anything like that. We make everything up. So okay. We'll get lots of different seasons and then mix them all up together, which you do as well, don't you?
I do, yeah, but for convenience, you can use an OXO cube.
Right.
It's fine.
Oh, the smell is amazing.
I'm going to add my... In fact, you know, I didn't put my garlic and ginger in.
No, you didn't.
So my garlic is going in now, garlic and ginger. Mine's a paste.
Yes.
I blended that. You can put that in at the beginning.
Well, what's on the menu? We're doing. I lost the words.
Nice.
I've never been on telly before.
Sweet, isn't it?
It's me.
I get excited with the vegetable one.
There's two chats on there.
Palmer, would you just check on Zoom? Someone wants to say something. Just click the
the green thing.
Okay, so we've got to teach you. There we go. What does that say?
Wow, that's so small. I need my glasses.
What does it say? You can't read it, let me read it.
Oh, holidays here in France, so we could have used wine. That is a great idea.
Oh,
yeah.
What's that?
That's a great
holidays
idea.
In France.
Here in France, so we could have used wine.
dear Natalie.
Put it back in the pot and add your wine.
yes.
How are you doing, Mary? How's yours going on? It's going good, yeah?
Dutchie said hi from Bristol.
Hello, how are you doing? Good to see you. Thank you for joining us.
Look at her, help her.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's to get the children involved as well. That's
absolutely.
Always a good idea.
I love seeing children cook.
James, I want to ask you a question. Come on, come over here, mate. Do you cook?
I cook all the time.
Oh, stop it. Really?
No, I'm not allowed to cook. I don't ruin anything. My lovely wife, Natalie, she does all the cooking in the house.
So how did you manage to capture Natalie? I want to know the secret.
I'm a secret fisherman.
Really?
I lay my bait, and I wait it, and I wait it. As soon as she bit, I pulled it.
Did you hear that, ladies? He laid the bait, and as soon as she bit, he wheeled her in.
Oh, yeah.
I think we should listen to Natalie's version.
No, but I'd love to find out how you met that.
So you put the lid on that, but just to steam it a bit.
Oh, yeah, we used to work together.
The carrots are cooked.
Work together.
But I'm going to add my tomato puree now.
Brilliant.
Mr. M, I know it's not related, but Mikey said, I'm sure I saw you at the traffic centre on Friday.
Oh.
Is that true?
Was I on my own? Yes, I was at the traffic centre. Yeah, I was having a good time.
I'm just going to add my tomato puree to give it a bit of richness.
The smell is amazing.
And I'm going to put the lid on just so I can make sure the vegetables are...
So, according to my watch, Zena, you've been going for 15 minutes.
Yes.
You said it takes about 15 minutes to cook the mince.
It's nearly done.
Yes, it's nearly done now.
The mince is cooked. I'm just making sure that the carrots are soft.
Okay, all right, good.
My pasta is done. I've drained it, so I'm just going to put it onto my plate.
But as well, I'm sorry to ask you all these questions. In terms of pasta, do people overcook pasta? Is that a no?
Yeah, so I worked for a French footballer and he liked pasta.
Yes.
And he gave me stories about chefs in the past.
Yes.
And they always overcooked pasta because they like to eat it. Al dente, is that right?
Naturally.
Al dente.
Al dente, so it's slightly...
Yes, al dente.
Yeah, so it's up to you.
Yes.
But with, this is fresh pasta, so you can't have fresh pasta al dente because it's already soft.
Oh, I see.
So it's only if you're using, if you're cooking with dried pasta.
Oh, wait, I got you, got you.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
That's interesting.
So can I ask, how long are you meant to cook pasta then? Because when I cook it, I wait till it turns white, but then it comes out quite
Yeah, so
mushy.
It's opaque, so the dry pasta.
Okay.
Yeah. So you just pinch the end.
Yeah.
And if it's, or, and just take a bit off and put it in your mouth.
Right,
if it's
okay.
Crunchy,
yeah.
Then put it back in. So if you're doing it from dry, it's about 6 to 12 minutes. Depends on the pasta and how much
Oh, let me grab that. You want to grab that?
That's
down.
Right.
Oh no, I'm going to put it the other way around.
That's okay.
That
looks
lovely.
So looks good. Smells good.
So, whenever you put a bay leaf in, we don't eat bay leaves. It's for flavour. So I'm going to just take them out now. Always remember how many you've put in.
We used to have the problem, right, when it comes to peppers. Hot peppers. Because I like the flavour. And occasionally we put the hot pepper in there and can't find it.
No.
Then you've got a problem.
Yeah. So I'm going to put my cooked pasta.
Okay.
And I don't put oil in the pan. You know when you're boiling, they tell you to put oil in the water. You don't need to do that. It's not going to stick.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
And then we're going to serve that. And then we're going to get some people to taste that.
So chin means cheers.
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 Thank you. Paul Cece said, what is the dish?
What is the dish? Tell them, Zena.
Pasta bolognese. Spaghetti bolognese. We use it. But you can use any type of pasta. It doesn't have to be spaghetti. But I've used spaghetti today.
Looks good. Smells good.
That was really quick.
And it's 15 minutes. Yeah, it's brilliant. It's great.
Just turn
Stop
that off.
To finish, it's great.
I think
and
it's
then
great.
I'm going to finish it off with some cheese
on top. And
nice.
I'm only going to give that to taste. Or shall we give it to
Who
Josh?
Come on,
Josh.
I'm not a basketball
Now, Josh is a basketball player and basketball. In fact, any sports people, they're into their pasta. Mm. Mm. So there you go. So we're going to...
Should we take a picture of that?
Yeah, let's take a picture of that.
Also, to talk closer to
them. Yep, got to show them. All right, let's just take a picture. Here we go. Let's see if I can keep it in the plate without dropping it.
Oh.
Let's bring it closer.
Oh.
Here we go.
Drop
so,
that.
Oh! Oh.
Again!
That is going to be my.
You even tried not to do it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Here we go. Game to the dropper.
Almost.
The dropper.
That's brilliant. All right, so James is going to go away now and actually wash that. And obviously they're going to eat the rest of it, and then we go on to what's next.
So we're going to do the vegetarian version. So more or less the same, but we're going to replace the mince with mushrooms.
Okay.
Ah, yes.
Paul Cece said it looks delicious.
Thank you. Well, listen, ask Josh how it
tastes. Like.
Josh, speak over here.
We didn't give it a chance.
The taste was tingling.
Yeah, good.
The texture's good, smells good.
Okay.
I'm hungry and it tastes good.
And all you need is a glass of wine. Well, here you are.
Yeah. Ask Jan.
19... Jan's
got the wine.
Jan's got the wine.
Will you pour it for us?
Cheers, Jan.
Cheers. That's it. Have another one for us.
Let's ask Mary if hers is ready. Mary, is yours ready? Yeah?
Almost.
Mary's. It's
9 o'clock.
Oh, it's 9 o'clock in Mary's kitchen.
Isn't
that wonderful?
So everyone.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to. We're going to unmute people.
You throw it on the base of the hob. It's cooked.
Allow you all to unmute yourself, so you can unmute yourself, so you can speak. All right. There you go. Okay, so we're going on to the next one, which is now going to be the vegetarian. one, and you're going to replace the mince with mushrooms. That sounds like a boring equivalent, but never mind. Oh, how are you doing, Rosalind? Good to see you.
Oh, hi, Ross.
I love the backdrop. The backdrop means that you haven't spread your bed.
I love to cook with wine.
I like that. You can see that Jan says, no. I love to cook with wine.
I know, I like that.
Can I come round to yours?
Sometimes
I'm okay.
All right, so we're moving on to the next bit.
Right, right. So my next plate.
You're waiting for Natalie to bring it over.
Oh,
here we go.
I don't think we're going to hear from Josh for a while.
No?
No, I don't think so.
Well,
that's a good sign, though, isn't it?
Looking forward to it.
Okay. So Natalie brings over what's
right,
next.
Thank you.
Okay, so vegetarian version.
The next one is vegetarian version. So just like the first one, we've got everything already prepared. Thank you, Natalie. I've put my oil in, so there's about a tablespoon of oil. That's heating up.
Okay, and can I do this?
Yeah.
Would that be all right? And then you just stay over there, right? Whatever. You tell me when to go.
Okay.
So we wait for it to heat up. It feels pretty hot.
Okay, so put your onions in.
Put my onions in. My onions in first.
Do not drop it, dropper.
Hey, don't get cheeky, right? Do you know who I am?
A dropper.
Why don't you have a small one of these things?
Right, put everything in except the spinach.
Okay, and the reason is spinach is easy to cook.
Seconds.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm really shocked at how fast that was. Mm. I really thought it was going to get longer. Yeah,
you see, when you have the skill to be a chef, you know, I have the skill to be anything I want to be.
We'll see.
You're right. You stick with me, kiddo. You'll realise that I'm a man of many talents.
You guys look like you're having a good time.
We're having a good time. Yeah, we are. Rosalind, where are you, Ros?
I'm at home.
Are you? Okay.
Well, my picture says I'm in the Gambia, but I'm really at home.
So you went to the Gambia. What were you doing there?
Having a break.
Oh, was that it? Was it good?
Yes, it was awesome, if I'm honest with you. It was nice to be in the sun. The sun is very healing, so
here I am. Keep talking.
That looks so good. I wish I was there. That's not fair.
Well, you could have been here, right, if you weren't so snobbish. I mean, that's the problem with you East Londoners. You know, there seems to be a lack of oil here.
No.
Is it good?
This is healthy.
Okay, so I'm stirring that all up.
Is it turn the heat up a little bit?
Is it because the mushrooms must have sweat?
The mushrooms soak up all the
oil. Yeah. Okay, so have I turned that the right way around? I can't tell these things.
The other way.
That way?
Other way.
That way?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, here it comes. Okay. You see, in my day, we made a coal fire. That's what we did. Right. Josh, you're still eating.
Yeah, it looked like a small dish that's quite filling.
No. Okay. I normally put a bit of salt on this because I like to cook
myself.
Sharing this. That's the kind of person I am.
You carry on.
So here I am stirring it all up. This is what I do in life. I stir everything up.
Oh, Josh.
You were going to put salt in yours.
I'm going to put a bit of salt in mine.
No, we put salt at the end.
Why do you put salt at the end?
Because you don't want to keep adding salt.
But we're not going to keep adding salt. You see, I'm a man who just go by the taste. The feel, and I put that in.
Yeah, but I think if you put all your ingredients in and then right at the end, if it needs salt, then yeah.
Oh, I see, the problem with you youngsters, right? You think you're inventive. In my day, right, when I was doing it, in my day, guess what? I put my salt in already.
Yeah, that's why you deal with fitness and leave me.
Darling, when you get to my age, you can say that whatever I've been doing is wrong, but at the moment, it's totally right because I've been living so long.
It's Zena's kitchen.
Oh, it's your kitchen. Okay, fine. Okay, fine. Okay, here we go.
Right, you can add your garlic now.
I'm going to add my garlic.
Garlic
paste. Right, so here you are, small bowl with a big spoon. That's very clever.
It's got what in it?
A little bit of chilli in it.
Oh, brilliant.
Ooh. So you're getting your flavour from all of the different components.
You're getting your flavour from the way I stir it, darling.
We're
going to
get Ainsley now.
Ooh, don't you dare. Ainsley's got his own style. This is motivator style. Because see, when motivated, you say, listen, I want to cook and read something. I want to share this with you guys. Don't touch it. Now, today, before you say an unkind word, think of someone who can't see. Before you complain about the taste of food, I'm talking, adults in the house. Before you complain about the taste of your food, think of someone who has nothing to eat. Before you complain about your husband or wife, Think of someone who is crying out to God for a companion. Today, before you complain about life, think of someone who went too early to heaven. Before whining about the distance you drive, think of someone who walked the same distance with their feet. That's doing good. There's more to come. I'm multi-talented, as you can see. You're doing the top. Thank you so much, right? Make sure you use the, always use the scissors, because it saves money, right? Okay.
Can you send some notes to Instagram? We're getting love hearts on
you. Hey, I love you all. I love you. Okay. This one is amazing. Hey, hang on, I'm talking. And when you're tired and complain about your job, think of the unemployed, the disabled, and those who wish they had your job. Tomato goes in next, and you keep it stirring. You've got to keep it moving. Don't stop. It's really important that you keep on stirring. Otherwise, with this kind of pan, you might burn and catch.
So this isn't going to take as long as the other
one? No, it won't take as long because I'm the cook. When she does it, it takes 15 minutes. When you've got the movement and the action. See it?
You used to be a DJ.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, you're right. Here we go. And when depressing thoughts seem to get you down, put a smile on your face and think you're alive and still around. You see, happiness is not so much in having... Wait. Happiness is not so much in having as sharing. We make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. Here we go. Stir it in. Give me it, baby. Come on.
Stop going in next.
Oh, stop. Why did I call it stock? I want to ask you a question. Who was it who thought of putting the S in lips?
Sorry?
As...
What are you talking about?
Okay, here we go.
Are you taking your job?
You are now redundant. You know how I got my job in TV? She went on holiday. Don't you go on holiday, otherwise you'll be in trouble. Natalie's saying, I can do this. Maybe.
Motivated takeover.
Always. Take over the world. There's no stopping me now. Am I doing all right?
You are.
Okay, good. Anything else to go in here?
Should we put some herbs in?
I'll put some herbs in. A little bit of herbs. Yeah, a little bit all the way around here. That probably
don't
do
want too much because it'll be...
You don't worry about it. You're not eating this. It's news.
Chili flakes?
Chili? Yeah, we like lots of chili. There you go.
You like lots of chili.
Okay, that's enough.
And should we put some coriander in?
You can put coriander in. I want a bay leaf, coriander. Which I've not been given as a bay leaf. I mean, where's my bay leaf? What happened? Why is there no bay leaf here?
Let's just open it out, shall we?
What? So you give bay leaf to the meat eaters, and you don't give a bay leaf to me, the vegetarian? That's not right.
Maybe it's not the right herb.
Oregano.
So it's doing well. Okay, so...
You can pour whatever you like.
Why is Mary still cooking?
Look, Natalie's giving you a bay leaf.
Mary, surely it's ready, Mary. You can come on, you can unmute yourself, you know, we talk.
Natalie's giving you a bay leaf.
Thank
We're
you,
still
Natalie.
Cooking your pasta.
How are you?
Really? Oh, my darling.
Just put it in and cook pasta instead of spaghetti.
Shh, don't tell him that. You can use any pasta.
Any pasta will do.
We are just dishing up now.
Hold it, don't touch that. I'm coming back. What, who's calling me?
Oh, no, I'm going to stir this because I don't want
it to get your phone out of the way. You're going to stir it? Yeah, that's what you are, right stirrer. I'm going to ask a question. Hang on, where's it gone? Well, there it is.
It's lovely, doesn't it?
Get off. Oh, Lord. Yeah, I don't want you laying claim to the fact that, you know, I cooked this when you didn't.
It needs to be nobody to blame if it doesn't
taste good. This is going to taste. Oh, you don't worry
about
that.
That oregano.
The only thing I need is some salmon, but this being a cheap household, that's why there's no salmon here.
It's vegetarian.
It's vegetarian. Can we do a pescatarian one? There we go.
If you wanted to, you could put frozen prawns in.
I need to ask some questions. Help me with this, please. Help me with this. Are you guys listening? Help me. Right? If quizzes are quizzical, what are tests?
Why do you have to be rude?
That's not rude, that's a straightforward question.
What did you say? Can you say that again?
If quizzes are quizzical, what are tests?
What's a quizzical?
Right, here I'll tell
you. I know the answer, I'm not even going to say it.
Help me with this one.
I refuse.
If corn oil is made from corn and vegetable oil is made from vegetables, then what is baby oil made from?
What is the answer?
That is so old-time.
Let me ask another one. Why is there light in the fridge and not in the freezer? Yeah, go on, answer that then. Go on.
That's a good question.
Yeah, of course it's a good question. Why is there a light in the fridge and not in the freezer?
Does anyone know the answer?
How about this, right? Why do people point at their wrists when asking for the time, but don't point at their backside when they ask for where the bathroom is?
Well, you have to say that one while cooking, right?
You must see spinach. Yeah, spinach goes in now.
Spinach.
I want to ask you this question. Now listen up. In France, help me. Who was the first person who looked at the cow and said, I think I'll squeeze those pinky dangly things and drink whatever comes out?
Jan's face. Like,
well, who was it, Jan?
Jan said, move along.
Move along, quick guys.
I'm assaulting now.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Your
pasta's already made. Okay, it's real good. We're getting on. You want another one of these?
No.
Have you ever noticed that when you blow in a dog's face, he gets mad at you? But when you take him out in the car, he sticks his head out the window. Isn't that true?
It's true.
It's true. Yeah. Okay, so how are we doing here? It's done, yeah? Okay, so let's do the next bit, which I'm going to do. You've got tongs there, or whatever. Thank you so much. I'm going to put it all in there.
Okay.
I'm going to choose these. Are we going to share this between more than one person?
Right, should we do a big one and we put that
okay, put it in there. That's what I was getting at. That's okay. Why I was asking the question.
Together.
Sorry, I'm going to use this. There you go.
In case that makes more sense. To that as well.
No, he's not going to have this. Now, look at the colours on that. The smell, the taste. How are the guys doing over there on Insta?
They're good. They're watching.
Guys all right? They're watching? Man, this looks so good. Mmm, loads of cheese. Oh, baby.
Sally Bass has just come on to say hi.
Oh, hello, Sally, how are you doing?
Can you repeat, was it Mary?
What's
Naomi is finishing the pasta. Can you repeat?
Repeat.
The procedure.
What would you like to know?
You can unmute yourself, darling.
She said she's good, I think.
Oh, okay.
Oh, right, what's up?
Do you want to turn that off? Because we're going to burn everything.
That way? Is that right?
Has it clicked off?
Okay, great. This worked fairly well, actually. Mm. This looks good. So, looks are we going to serve now, or are we going to sit here looking at it? Because I'm getting hungry. What's the next one you're going to do, by the way, after this? Is that
carbonara.
Carbonara.
Is that with bacon? Pancetta, yeah.
Okay, well, here we go. Mrs. Evans, would you like some of this to
I would now? Love to have some, thank you.
So, here we go.
Watching
cheeky,
very
right?
Carefully, I'll have video evidence.
No, that's enough spaghetti, but I'd love to have more of the sauce.
No, you see, you got any serviettes?
No more please. Spaghetti.
You got any thank serviettes, please?
Yes.
Please. Could I have a serviette? That's possible. I mean, I'm that kind of man. When I serve things, right? Thank you so much.
Thank
I
you.
Always like to serve it looking
like
nice.
Some cheese on top.
Yes, please. Thank you.
That's so there you have it. Made with my fair hands, apart from the last bit. She's like a decorator. She's like a decorator, right? She comes around to the late claim. Oh, I did that.
There we are.
There you go. Let's show the people over here on Insta. There that looks really good. Can I have some of this? Would I like a pasta?
Thank you.
Would you like some as well, Dish?
Only
there's
enough.
Oh, there's enough.
Plenty.
Sure. Well, are you going to have some of this, James, or are you having the other one?
I'm okay, thanks.
All right, Nats, you all right?
I'm fine, thank you.
You're fine?
I am.
I love the way she speaks. It's lovely. It's like music to my ears.
Oh, is it good, Farmer? Farmer looks happy.
Very happy.
Mm. Okay, here we go. Right, so the people on Insta are really
lovely.
Jealous? Yeah, I think they are.
Fish.
Is that enough fish?
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you.
I'm going to eat this. Because I can't eat the next one. Who else is having? You having it?
Well, we just need the pan for the next one.
So I'll have this one then. Great. You know we didn't put any salt in,
did you? I did when you were chatting.
Were you sneaking
too?
Yes. She put salt in. This was lovely.
Is it good? Saffron Rose Heart from Miss
Excuse
Ruby
me.
Is who? Tuned in.
Hang on. Who? From where?
Saffron Rose Heart from Miss Ruby.
Hello, Saffron. How are you doing? Hey, Saffron, you got such good taste. Thank you for being here. Yeah? You might as well learn something, darling, because, you know, you, Miss GB and people like that, you've got to keep your hand in. You want to make sure, make sure that you can cook.
Make sure you not depend on anybody.
Thank you so much. Very kind of you.
There you go.
Who's this one?
That's yours.
This one, that one. This one.
That one.
I don't mind you giving me the smallest. Anyway, this looks good. Can I have a knife, a fork, please? Oh, yeah. So there we go. Okay, so what's the next one we're going to do now?
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so the next one.
Let me give you a... Right, tell them at home, right? In fact, tell them everywhere.
Thank you. Mm. We're doing a carbonara next. Is anyone doing this with me?
Mm. No one's doing carbonara. Oh, it's good.
That is really nice.
Oh, it's good. I can't believe you're eating the vegetarian.
Isn't that right?
I think you've been eating the meat. No? No.
I will.
Okay. So as I get ready to do the carbonara, we think this is a good format to use in terms of having, tapping into the experience of someone like Zena. Right, which I think could be really informative for people in terms of learning how to cook certain things. And as we go on, we want you to spread the word so that people are aware that we're doing this. We're trying to do it once a month.
Natalie,
and it gives me an excuse to get some food. Who's that?
Natalie said bon
appetit. Oh, thank you, Natalie. Mm, cheers. Mmm, it's lovely. Mmm. Natalie. Mmm. So when you do this bacon one, we're not included.
But we are.
Yeah, but you are. I like that. Okay. Now, I've never made this, so this would be interesting to watch.
So we're doing... I am using pancetta, which isn't really healthy, but a healthy version of carbonara.
What is pancetta?
Bacon.
Okay.
So I'm going to use... I'm just going to heat my pan. I'm going to put less oil in this one because the bacon has obviously got fat on, which will render down. Mm-hmm. So I won't put so much. Just make sure that this is hot.
I do not have a clue where the origination is of this dish.
Okay.
Is it Italian? Is it Spanish? You probably don't know, do you?
Does someone want to tell me?
I have no idea.
You don't know? I wonder who knows.
I'm going to pretend that I know.
James does.
What's the origination of this dish?
Italy.
The carbonara.
Oh.
It sounds Italian, doesn't it?
I'm going to put my bacon in.
I think it's Italian.
I think that our friend Google will be able to give us the...
Google! Google's my best friend.
Same answer.
It was, yeah. So I'm just going to fry off the pancetta. And whilst that's cooking down, I've got my cheese in my bowl. I'm going to crack two eggs into here. And I've got a little whisk that James was taking Mickey with my whisk.
Yeah.
A bit too small. But it's perfect for this sort of work, look. So I'm just whisking that together.
Mm-hmm.
It's
I think Jan's making this.
How are you?
Are you making this, Jan?
Why'd you have to do it?
You are. Okay, Jan's making this one.
Why'd you have to do it in that order then, the cheese with the egg?
To create the sauce that we're going to.
Right. Okay. Ah, okay. So, carbonara is a controversial one. Yeah. So, it's a big fight between the Italians. And the Romans. The Romans say it was theirs, but the Italians say it's theirs. So it's Neapolitan.
Yeah, there you go.
Right.
So that's stopped starting to brown. And slightly. I'm going to add my garlic paste.
Mm-hmm.
To the pancetta.
Okay. Good, yeah.
This is so nice.
Right, pass it on this.
Okay.
This is really quick, by the way.
Okay.
This is quicker than the other two.
Yeah.
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 Because
potato on the fish. You know, it's funny, isn't it? As a vegetarian, the one thing I miss, is bacon.
A lot of people say that.
The smell of bacon really just kind of just, oh my goodness.
It is. It's so appetizing, it really is.
No, but it's that smell. I mean, you walk into any home where bacon's fine, which is one thing you think about, even though I've not eaten bacon in 20 years.
Same thing.
But it's, all right, so you get it, not just
to be
brown
now.
Yeah.
I want it to brown a little bit more than that, but not too much.
Yeah. The pan's worked out really well.
It hasn't let me down. So now I'm going to add my egg and cheese that's been mixed together.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to add that to the bacon.
Right.
And then I'm going to quickly stir that.
So then scrambled eggs and bacon.
Right, it's been like that, isn't it? And then add pasta to it, cooked pasta.
Right, okay.
I didn't realise that's how you do it. It's very quick, isn't it?
And to give it a bit more liquid, because it's a bit dry, the pasta water that you kept, just to give it a bit of lubrication. And it adds a shine as well.
Right. So when they're cooking the pasta, you just want to keep some of that water behind?
The water, yeah.
Okay. What do you think about people when they cook pasta very often, they're rinsing it? To get rid of the starch, I think it is. Is that why they rinse it?
You mean after it's cooked?
Yeah, after it's cooked, yeah.
Do they?
Yeah, people do. A lot of people do.
That's how I was taught.
I don't rinse it.
No, I don't either.
And they said it's actually to get rid of the... So you put it in... Like,
I know you do that with rice, but not pasta.
Yeah.
And this is done.
Yeah.
Oh!
So that's done.
So look at that!
So the pepper.
Yeah.
A little bit of salt, only a tiny bit of salt, because you've got a lot of cheese which is salty anyway.
And you've got the bacon, of course.
What would you do as a vegetarian alternative to that? What would you use instead of pancetta?
What would I use instead?
I suppose you could use corn, could you? Corn?
Mushrooms, do you think?
Well, that's why I did three different versions of this.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, I mean... We've got the cheese in there, so the only addition to the two that we've done are the eggs.
Right.
Okay.
It was great. So I'm going to add a bit more of the pasta water, just to give it a bit more sauce.
Because I actually like carbonara sauce, but obviously I wouldn't eat it with bacon. Mm.
Yeah. So a lot of alternative is to use a cream sauce.
Yeah, which is what I would normally do.
Philadelphia, that type. But that's if you haven't got it
and you
fancy. But
then I suppose you could use cream, could you? You use single cream or double cream. All right.
But you're just adding more calories, aren't you?
That looks very thin.
Yeah.
It's amazing that you don't
actually
need a lot, do you?
No.
How many calories are in that
book? Oh, you can't ask that question.
Oh.
No one would
know.
No.
I'm going to put some parsley. Make it look nice.
Right.
There you go.
Good. Let's show them over here.
That was about
seven minutes. You love holding it.
I love holding it. I like showing off. There you go. That's the carbonara. Okay, Brent. Okay, there we go over here. And then go over here and then have a look. And there you go. Now, I won't be trying this, Josh.
Yeah, go on.
All right. What are you going to be eating, by the way, Zena?
She's probably going to have that.
Oh, yeah. You don't know what he's trying. No, you try.
Come on,
Chuck. You need a fork.
Use my hands.
All right. Right, who else is going to eat the rest of that? Are you going to have some?
James and
that.
Yep,
James.
Yeah,
100%. Okay, well, there you go. Let's help yourself, matey.
Splendid.
Yeah, brilliant. You see...
Smell like peanut butter.
He's got a brownie down there.
That's one of my protein bars. Let's check how they're doing over there.
Mm.
It's the bacon. That's what it is.
So let's check.
So how
check how they're
on?
Doing over there, all right?
Jan. Oh, wow.
Beautiful.
So is that with vegetables in there, Jan?
I like that.
Yeah, Jan's put vegetables in it.
Very nice.
Okay, good. Right, and what about...
Mary, there's Mary.
Mary.
Yes.
How's Mary doing? How are you doing, Mary?
I didn't see a thing, but never mind.
Oh, she's doing the pan.
Oh, see, she's still doing the bacon. The pancetta.
Lucy Roberts has just tuned in.
Oh, really?
From earlier today.
Oh, brilliant. Hello, Lucy. How are you doing? Good to see you, all right?
How's it, James? Nat?
Yeah, good. It's good.
Josh, which is your favourite? Because you've tried a million things.
Well, when I ate the first one, I was really hungry, so that was my favourite.
This is
just as nice, so.
Yeah? Mm. You like that one?
Mm. Okay, good texture good. Again.
Good.
All right. So what are you going to eat? Because, I mean, at the moment, right, everyone else is eating. You haven't touched it, which gets me worried.
Yeah, because I was the chef.
Oh, I see. But then you still eat.
So, should I try the...
You're no different.
I'll try the vegetarian as it's here.
Okay. Mm. Good. All right. Let's give me your verdict.
So I wouldn't normally go for vegetarian because I like meat.
Yeah. You do eat bacon or pancetta, you would eat that.
Yeah.
Yeah?
How good? Is it?
It's very good, considering you made it.
Okay, yeah, I know. All right, yeah, considering I made it, is that what you just said? Cheeky devil. All right, so there we are. So let's quickly run through what you've cooked today, all right?
And yeah, I prefer that one.
Unless you prefer the... carbonara, yeah?
Yeah, I've lots of cheese and stuff in it.
It's got a lot of flavour with the bacon.
Yeah. You know, it's quite interesting, you know. I would eat that as long as I can push the bacon out of the way.
Yeah.
So I don't really mind. It may have some of the bacon fat in it.
Yeah.
Because I'm not against meat in any way. It's just I don't like the taste or the flavour any longer. That's kind of gone. I just don't like it. And I also find that when I eat meat, it just kind of sits in my stomach for longer. Right, and so therefore, eating vegetables and being a vegetarian would be much, much better for me.
And you wouldn't need to have so much bacon, would you?
No.
If it's the flavour that you like,
yeah.
Then just add quarter.
Right. Okay, just give people some lessons to learn. So let's start with pasta. When cooking pasta, what should the procedure be in?
So if you're cooking fresh pasta, then you're boiling water, salted boiling water, and it's 3 to 5 minutes.
Okay. And does it matter how many servings you've got in there, pasta, you're still cooking for 3 to 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And that's because you're going to be cooking it within everything else. But if it's just pasta on its own, then
well,
you're going to eat
it. Well, if it's dry pasta, then you cook it for longer.
Okay.
About 12 minutes.
Right.
But you just taste it because each brand is very different. Mm. So
okay.
You just have to test it.
All right, good. And when it comes to getting rid of the water, do you just strain it off in a... What do? You strain it off
just
in...
Just use a colander or a sieve.
Oh, look, Jan. Oh, look, Jan.
That looks good, Jan.
That's
looks
the carbonara,
lovely.
I think, is it?
Well
yeah,
done.
It's a carbonara.
Well done. Brilliant.
Oh, they'll be eating tonight.
That looks lovely.
Okay. Oh. I like the way Mary's keeping the kitchen tidy. She's actually sleeping up at the same time.
So hubby's got...
Oh, they're eating already. Yeah. Which one do you prefer? Have you made two different types?
Yes.
Which one do you prefer?
You can unmute yourself, Jan. Number two.
Ah, the carbonara.
No, I think she's talking about the
they've made
the vegetable
two.
One.
Yeah, that's the carbonara.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
Vegetarian.
Vegetarian. Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Nothing.
So he's the meat lover and you're vegetarian. That's good.
Oh, brilliant.
All right. Okay.
So, Natalie's asking Zena, what is the difference between bacon and pancetta?
Nothing.
It's
just, you can buy pancetta that's already cut up into small little pieces, little cubes.
But it's not sliced.
And it's got the fat on it. So, you can see here, they're just little squares of bacon.
Okay.
Basically. Right. So, if you wanted to buy bacon and just cut it up yourself, you can. Just the pancetta's a bit chunkier, so it's a bit thicker.
Right,
because in France you've got bacon and pancetta. And pancetta is very thin slice and nothing, it doesn't look like bacon. So.
Oh. It's got a layer of fat.
Yes, quite a lot.
Yes.
Oh.
But very, very thin slice.
So that's quite the opposite to that, isn't it? Very thin.
Yeah, but it's because of the fat on there that when you're cooking it renders down, and that's where you get your flavour from.
Mm. Right. Okay. So all right. So that's the pasta in terms of what we do. Now what we said about the mincemeat, basically you just chuck it in there, cook it for around 15 minutes with the vegetables.
Well, you cook it for if you've got a lot of meat, then obviously it's going to be longer than 15 minutes. But you cook it until it starts to catch on the pan, so it starts to caramelise.
and that's where you get your flavour from. So a lot of people will cook everything, put everything in the pan, and they put their stock, and then that you've lost the flavour. Because it won't caramelise if it's got too much liquid.
Okay.
So you don't put the tomatoes in until the meat starts to caramelise.
Okay. The vegetable one was easy. The carbonara, there's a sauce to go with it. Which can either be done with single cream, double cream, I presume, or in your case, you just use eggs and
cheese.
And cheese. Okay. Yeah. So if I wasn't into eggs, that's what I would do. I would actually
put a cream cheese.
Okay. All right. And what you did was you whisk it all up together and basically slung it in there.
As long as the bacon, if you're using bacon, then as long as that's cooked, the eggs take seconds.
Okay.
It's like doing scrambled eggs. Yeah.
Okay. I have one disappointment.
It's not enough.
It's not enough. You seem to have favoured all the people. You favoured everybody with me today. And what you did was you cooked two meat dishes and one vegetarian. You didn't do a pescatarian, which means I could have actually had two.
I'm satisfied.
Yes. Yeah. It was always going to be hard to please, wasn't it?
So there we have it. That's it. We've done it tonight. I think we're near the end, Lish. Anything to say? Your belly's full?
My belly is full.
Okay.
Actually, it is. It's very full.
Palmer wants to say something. Go ahead.
I have to say, it's got nothing to do with pasta. Those energy bars are wonderful.
These ones?
Yes.
They are beautiful.
Yes, that reminds mine.
These are made with nuts, dates, peanut butter, and dark chocolate. And it's what I make for the footballers when they finish the match or hard training session.
So, where's mine?
There you go.
I've done my training session. Well, I wasn't ready. I like my sweet after my...
He was sulking because I hadn't made him anything. So he refused to have
one. Oh, look what Jan... What have you done, Jan? What's that?
You've made some.
Whatever it is.
She's... I didn't hear any of that. Jan didn't say what it was.
Oh, Jan's got something.
Jan's got something. Let's try and unmute her. Where are we? Top.
We got you, Jan.
I want to hear your voice, Jan. My son is doing cooking. What's that? My son is doing cooking for who? Bronze. So these sessions are brilliant. Thank you. Yeah.
That's brilliant.
What are they? Who?
What are they?
That's Mary.
Cornflakes.
Gluten-free cornflakes.
Yeah, someone over here. Cornflakes and chocolate.
Oh, yeah, chocolate cornflakes.
And honey.
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 Oh,
in it.
Mm.
Perfect. Well, that's it. We've gone through, everybody. We have actually cooked three meals today. Thank you so much, Zena. We're coming right at the end now. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. Thank you, guys, for washing up.
You,
James
thank
and Natalie.
Thank you for being here. Thank you.
And you guys, I hope you enjoy that. We will do it again. We're going to persevere with it. I know there's lots of people there on Instagram. Thank you for being with us. Thank you guys on YouTube, and we'll see you again.
Thank you for cooking along with me.
Thank you, all right. In the meantime, I'll go away and make myself a cheese plowman, right? Being as I didn't get enough of anything else, right? So,
YouTube people, thank you. I'm not playing any more violins,
no.
Right? I got nothing to eat.
Bass next.
But never mind. Thank you all so much, right? Be well.
Thank
Look
you.
After yourself, all right?
Bye.
See you,
bye.
All right? Bye. Okay, thank you. Bye. We're out of here. Thank you, bye. We love you, Mr. McGood. Thank you, Far. We love you, Mr.